guys. It is Lane Morgan here. I have Ashley and Nicole with me today, and we are going to hit you with the best deal that you've ever seen since we've started doing these videos. A 8.5 by 20 mobile office trailer. And guys, since the pandemic hit, it's really transformed our business into people are really wanting to get out of brick and mortar and go to mobile offices. And these guys right here, they have construction jobs going all over the United States, and they are tired of paying rent on modular units. So we're problem solvers at Renown, so we helped them come up with this idea, and now they have a mobile office that we're about to show you. Girls, y'all wanna show them a little bit about the trailer?
Y'all come on in. Hey guys, it's Ashley and Nicole here on the grounds of Rock Solid Cargo. We got an 8.5 by 20 mobile construction trailer we're gonna show you today. On this trailer, we upgraded to an adjustable coupler, which is really convenient when you're driving different trucks. A lot of work crews have different trucks, different people. So it's really simple, it's adjustable, so you don't have to change your ball out every time. We also did an upgraded heavy duty jack on the trailer as well. All right, this is your 8.5 by 20. This is your silver. It comes in semi-screwless. We also did this one in your 040 metal. Gives it a lot slicker look. We did a blackout package on it. You have your two-way aluminum vents here on the top. Your 7,000-pound torsion axles. These come with 11-year warranty. Anytime you're gonna be hauling tools or anything with some weight, you wanna go ahead and upgrade to your 7,000-pound axles.
And also, guys, Ashley mentioned to y'all about the torsion axles, and what that's gonna do is give you a smoother ride when you're going down the road. These guys are going to have filing cabinets and desktops and chairs inside of this trailer, so and a lot of tools, and it's going to give them a smoother ride. The torsion axles just absorb shock better. If you've ever pulled drop leaf springs and torsion axles, everybody knows that the torsion axle just pulls a little bit better. These guys, when they were working in their office, they wanted to have some space to be able to look outside and not feel crammed in. So right here we put three windows on this trailer. They are 30 by 30 slider windows. They're horizontal sliders, and they also come with screens. So on a nice day, you're able to open up the window and still have your screen there so bugs can't come in. We've got it braced. You'll see on the inside, they're gonna put two air conditioners on this trailer. But when you do your blackout special that they mentioned, all your trim's done in black. So your ATP's black. You get your nice upgraded alloy wheels with that as well. And then all your trim's done in black, your stone guard and all the trim that goes around the trailer. So it really makes, a lot of people are doing that blackout special, it just really makes your trailer pop with whatever color you decide to choose. Let's walk around and show them some more of the trailer, guys.
We've upgraded to dual LED tail lights here and here. And we also did the reverse LED backup lights. It's really convenient for backing up in dark places on job sites and things like that.
If you'll notice in this trailer, they've covered the floor. We've used a slip-resistant black rubber tread plate flooring. We've covered the ramp and the flap as well. So you've got your transitional flap right here that helps you when you're coming inside of your ramp. It just helps you have a smooth transition coming inside. Plenty of 110 receptacles in this trailer. Like we said, it is gonna be an office trailer. They're gonna have a desktop here. A desktop in the front in the V-nose, and then one there. So actually there's gonna be four people working out of this trailer. You know, I mentioned earlier that they braced it for AC. You can see that it's been, it has extra bracing. So when they mount their ACs up there, the roof won't sag, there's plenty of support. Also, we did some 110 LED lights on the interior and the ceiling. They've got a total of four lights in here, so it's really going to light it up. They'll have plenty of light. They can work any time of the day or night.
We also added a 50-amp electrical package with this. It comes with your pedal box, has your 25-foot lifeline, and also has a little where you can drop it down right there at the bottom of the trailer. It also comes with two foot LED recessed lights as well.
Always add extra receptacles and as many lights as you want. This customer added a few extra receptacles because they're plugging in a lot of machines, computers, fax machines, etc. And they also added a couple of LED lights, so we can always add more to our electrical package. If you're looking, they've got 8 D-rings total in this trailer. They did them evenly spliced. On an 8.5 wide, you typically get 4 D-rings, so they added some extra D-rings. So you can always add to your trailer. Just because our package comes with a certain amount of something, you can always add to it. Speaking of adding to, I am 6'1". You can tell this trailer has some extra height. This trailer actually has 7.5 interior height. We can go up to 10 foot. On the interior height, I really recommend you kind of keeping it around 8 or 8.5. I really don't like building them taller than that because it creates so much drag when you're pulling the trailer down the road. But a lot of people doing office trailers typically do 8 foot. This customer chose to go 7.5. But we can go up to, like I said, up to 10 if you want, but just know what you're getting into. Also, guys, you know, a lot of people worry about having a mobile office and wondering about being on top of each other. You can see how much space is in this trailer. There's 3 of us. Actually, I probably count as 2 people as big as I am, but there's plenty of space in here to work. We just built another office trailer for the SEC network for my great friend Clark Campbell. What's up, Clark, if you're watching this? But they are actually running 7 cameramen out of their trailer, and it was an 8.5 by 20 as well. There's gonna be 4 people working out of this trailer, but guys, there's plenty of space in here. And like I said, this is the new thing. A lot of people are going mobile with their business. Our pet grooming mobile trailers have really taken off lately since the pandemic. Our office trailers, our food cooking trailers, concession trailers. A lot of people just, you know, don't like a lot of regulations from the government, and when you go this route, you can kind of make your own rules. So this is something new, and it's going to be something good for everybody. I hope you have enjoyed this video. We've also got some GFI receptacles on the outside. I didn't show you those, but they can plug in stuff on the outside. But I hope you really did enjoy this video. Ashley, Nicole, thank y'all for all of your hard work. These two girls really work hard for Renown. They know way more about trailers than I do. And if you need a trailer, I ask you to give them a call. You can reach us at
1-888-287-3954. Or you can visit our website at www.renowncargotrailers.com.
And watch our YouTube channel. Subscribe to the channel. There is tons of information out there for you about trailers. There's so much stuff that you can do to these trailers. People don't have a clue. A lot of our customers call and say, man, I didn't even know I could do that. But yeah, there's tons of stuff. So be sure to subscribe to our channel and check out the videos. And guys, we just want you to know that we love you, that you are blessed, that Jesus is crazy about you. And if you ever just want to give us a call and might be going through something, we started this business to be a blessing to people. It was never about a cargo trailer. It was always about people. So y'all give us a call if you're ever struggling with something or just need an encouraging word. We look forward to seeing you soon. And until then, y'all be blessed.
Bye.